Now, ladies and gentlemen, normally what happens with most hypnosis shows is that you see one induction and the induction. Induction means to create hypnosis, that's all the word is. Yeah? But there are several ways, absolutely wonderful ways, that we can do this. Yes, you look worried already, don't you? I'm not picking on you, you're just first. Now, what I want you to do, sir, what's your name? Louis. Yes. Stick this arm straight out, Louis. Make it go stiff. Make it go stiff like iron, like steel, like a rod, like iron, like steel. Imagine, Louis, what that arm would have to feel like so I could not bend it. Okay? That's great. Now imagine, Louis, what that arm would have to feel like so you can bend it. Imagine what that arm has to feel like so you can't bend it. Try really hard to bend it, Louis. Try really, really hard. Try harder and harder and harder. You find it won't bend. And guess what, Louis? You're hypnotized. Sleep. Deeper, deeper, deeper. More and more relaxed. It's very simple, very easy. It happens incredibly quickly. It's really good, isn't it? Yeah? Okay. What's your name now? Hannah. Hannah, close your eyes and just pretend, just imagine that your eyes will not open. And when you're sure, when you're absolutely certain your eyes will not open, test them. Okay, now I'm locking your eyes, Hannah. I'm touching you on the forehead and I'm locking your eyes. And as you try really hard to open your eyes, what's happening is the hypnosis is going from your eyelids across the top of your head, down the back of your neck, down through your shoulders, down through your feet, going down to the floor and go into hypnosis and go to sleep, 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 sleep. Deeper, deeper, deeper. Allow your heavy head to drop forward and just go down into that wonderful, wonderful state of calming, deep hypnosis. You know what hypnosis is, don't you, sir? You've seen it, you're aware of it, yeah? Okay? There's some countries, yes, some countries, no. Press down on my hand. Press down. Press. Press. No, don't grab it. Just press down. Press. Press really hard. Press harder. 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 Sleep. Deeper, deeper, deeper. More and more relaxed. That's called a shock induction. It was a bloody shock for him, wasn't it? Yes. It was a bit of a shock for me as well. Okay, I wasn't going to do that. Hello? Oh God! No, you're close, but not quite. Just gotta come round here. As I said, it is a problem, you know, only having one hand. Look at the light. Any one of the bright lights. Look at it, stare at it.
Do not take your eyes away from it, no matter what I do, no matter what I say, no matter what happens.
Do not take your eyes away from that light. What's your name? What's your full name? Okay, I'm going to touch you here, 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 here. Is that okay? I know it is. I just did it. Okay, look at that light, staring at that light, and begin to spell your name. Your full name, and do it backwards. While you're doing that, notice how heavy your eyes are getting there again. Heavier and heavier and heavier, wanting to close, wanting to close, Lord, wanting to close. As you just go deeper and deeper and deeper, more and more asleep. Close deep, sleep, 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 sleep. Deeper and deeper and deeper.
More and more asleep. As you go down deeper, deeper and deeper.
What's your name, sir?
Justin.
Just think, watch my finger. Deep, 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 deep asleep. Deep asleep. Deep asleep. A traditional way of hypnotizing people, of course, is just to do this. Close your eyes. Feel your feet relaxing. Feel your legs relaxing. Feel your knees relaxing. Feel your thighs relaxing. Feel your hips relaxing. Feel your abdomen and your torso relaxing, feel your back relaxing, feel your arms relaxing, feel your neck relaxing, feel your face relaxing, feel your arms and eyes relaxing. As you go down deeper and deeper and deeper into that wonderful state of hypnosis, just going down deeper and deeper and deeper, more and more relaxed, deeper and deeper. Deeper and deeper. Could you bring my watch, please? My watch. Okay. Deeper and deeper and deeper.
This is lovely, isn't it? You're shitting a brick, aren't you?
Okay. Do you want to go fast or slow? Whatever. Look me in the eye. Look me in the eye, don't look around the eye. Look me in the eye, look me in the eye, look me in the eye. Do not look around the eye. Three, two, one, you're under sleep. Deeper, deeper, and deeper. It's in the jacket pocket, the black one. You can't get a staff, can you? Deeper and deeper and deeper, drifting away with the sound of my voice and the sound of the beautiful music. Traditionally, ladies and gentlemen, very few hypnotists actually use this method. But just to show you that although it's completely traditional and we don't do this in therapy, just to show you that it does indeed work. Your eyes getting tired, more and more tired, wanting to close, drifting away, drifting down, 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 deeper, deeper, deeper. And just go to sleep. Just go to sleep. That's lovely. That's wonderful. Going deeper and deeper and deeper. More and more relaxed. Opening your minds, opening your imaginations. I'm going to begin counting with every number I go past, with every deep breath that you take, with every firm beat of your heart, doubling that wonderful feeling of hypnosis that you're feeling now.
With every deep breath that you take, with every firm beat of your heart, doubling
that wonderful feeling of hypnosis, 10 going deeper, 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 9, 8, 7, with every deep breath, 6, with every firm beat, 5, going down deeper and deeper and deeper, more and more relaxed, feeling absolutely calm, wild and wonderful. It really is a wonderful, drifty sensation. It's absolutely magnificent. As you go down deeper, deeper, 3, 2, and 1, deeply, deeply asleep. Going deeper and deeper and deeper.